1.9 seconds, 2 seconds and now Marquez, Zarco, Rossi now back into faces, Rossi and Zarco get very, very close to touching again at turn four. Marquez is quite capable of pulling away, but this is more like a Monet way down in 12th place. A win here would put one hand and four big rings on the Spargo Brandon Smith. 2.1 seconds, this is Mark Marquez's race to lose now. The inside at the southern loop, here comes Zarco, no he's not, Droza. Here's this three-way Yamaha fight raging for second place, this Australian Grand Prix. Again, Rossi. Brilliant stuff from Rossi. So going to lose that second place. What a ride by Rossi. Mark Marquez taking a giant stride towards this year's title. He's got two-hand finger on that. Australia. Valentino Rossi wins.